Hello, Ivy, my dear. I'm so glad you came to see me.
Oh, it's so good to see you.
Last one to the living room is a rotten egg.
Grandma. You're trying to mess with me, just to mess with me. But I know this game, it's a trap. You're trying to get to me, just to get to me. Trying to push me till I snap up. But you can play this game, you can play this game. And I won't get tired, not ever yet. You can play this game, you can play this game. But trust me, I can play it better. I really don't expect this coming from you. So it's so hard for me, yeah, so hard for me to speak up. But I can't take it any longer, yeah, enough is enough. You're trying to mess with me, just to mess with me. But I know this game, it's a trap. You're trying to get to me, just to get to me. Trying to push me till I snap up. But you can play this game, you can play this game. And I won't get tired, not ever, yeah. You can play this game, you can play this game. So it's so hard for me, yeah, it's so hard for me to speak up. But I can't take it any longer, yeah, enough is enough. You're trying to mess with me, just to mess with me. But I know this game, it's a trap. You're trying to get to me, just to get to me. Trying to push me till I snap up. But you can play this game, you can play this game. And I won't get tired, not ever, yeah. You can play this game, you can play this game.
Grandma, I don't know what's gotten into you, okay? These are just games. You don't need to be cheating.
Look, I'm done playing for today, so I think you should just take a nap and think about what you've done.
Hello, my sweet grandson. Would you like to come over and play some games with Grammy?